My name is Marija Anjošević. I am a senior from Belgrade, Serbia, and I am majoring in international business. I actually never got to visit before I got here, so I Skyped our head coach, Allison, and that Skype call was actually really long, and she really made me feel like this place would be a perfect fit for me. I like to watch motivational videos on YouTube before the game. I feel like they get me really hype. My favorite one is the one with, I think it's from Naraki. I think he's talking to his son. I can't really remember, but that one is pretty motivational. Highly recommend it.
You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward.
Our coaches hate when people just walk around on the court, so every time they catch us do that, we run. So last year, Missouri Valley was our big rival, and every game with them was pretty big. So our win against MoVal in the regular season was pretty big, and probably my favorite win of the season. I think every team's goal is to make an appearance at that national tournament, and that's our goal this season. I think we're doing really good, and I think it's possible. I definitely want people to remember me as a hard worker and a positive person that brought a lot to this team and school. Okay, I know everybody laughed. Did everyone laugh?